man. Congratulations, SZA. Oh, that is so amazing. What a beautiful night. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for the legendary Billy Joel, everybody. Joining us here tonight, Billy Joel is going to be performing his first new single in 30 years. And you know, Billy, I was actually thinking how wild this moment is, how serendipitous it is. Between the two of us, we have sold out Madison Square Garden 152 times. Do you know how wild that is? Have you thought about that?
How many of those did you do?
Billy, I don't count. I don't count. I know what we do together. I know what we work on together. I just know that we've put equal effort in, Billy, and that's all that matters. I'm a great man. I don't count these things. Thank you so much, Billy Joel. All right, tonight, Billy Joel is going to be performing his first new single in 3 decades. And I mean, I can't wait for it. You can't wait for it. We're going to be really, really special. But let's return now to the Grammy stage with a 3-time Grammy Award winner who earned 6 more nominations, including Album of the Year, as well as Record of the Year and Song of the Year for the number she's about to perform for us. Give it up for Olivia.